Ladies and gentlemen, we're here at Hollywood Studios, the Echolit Eats, and today we're going to do the waffle sandwich.
Oh, let's see if they have...
That's what I'm doing, save turkey and go to waffle sandwich. So let's go.
Hi everybody, welcome back to another Proving Show on the vlogging channel. My name is Nick Antoni, thank you for joining me today. Well folks, I am here at Hollywood Studios. You can see I'm in the Muppet section of Hollywood Studios because there was no tables to actually sit down and eat, so I have to be posted up somewhere. So what I got today, I went to Echo Lake Eats to try the turkey, gouda, and the bacon sandwich, and oh my god. You can see the forks. Let me bring you in on this. It's got greens, it's got bacon, it's got some type of mayonnaise, or on the waffle sandwich. And I don't know if I'm going to eat this, but I'm going to try. So, hopefully I don't make a mess of myself. And you're a good job of doing this. So, hold on. Okay. We're just gonna rip this apart now. So see, here's the turkey. Turkey is good. Turkey is very good. I don't know if it's too high. I'm kind of doing this in property, but... Turkey's... Okay, turkey's very good. Greens are good. I want to try a little bit of the waffle. And it has the aioli sauce too. Waffle sweet. Sweet. Turkey's very good. Turkey's very good. Let's try some of this cheese. One thing I'll tell you, this is very, very messy. And it's very inconvenient if you want to eat this on the go. Even if you can't eat this on the go, this is very inconvenient. Mm-hmm.
steaming waffle with turkey and a green
I'm gonna have to do this in both of them, but... Awesome.
So, I'm gonna read this right now, because... This is way too messy.
The aioli sauce is pretty good. It's actually really good. Combined with the sweetness of the waffle.
So let's rate this right now on a scale of 1 to 10. I'm going to be giving the Echo Lake waffle, turkey and gouda waffle sandwich a rating of 9 out of 10, folks. It's very good. The only reason why it loses points is because, one, it's very big, it's huge. Looking at this right now, it's very huge. And it's not something you snack on, this is like a full dinner. And as I eat more of this,
One of the points for how big it is, two, it's very inconvenient to eat, so it's very good, but if you're going to get this and you're going to find a table there, there were no places, I'll be honest folks, there were no places to sit anywhere. I went to the corner park, I went to ABC, there was nothing there. There was nothing. So, we're going to try a piece of the bacon before we go. Bacon's good. Well, I'm going to get going. Thank you for joining me. Please like, please share, please subscribe to all my videos. And until next time, folks, from the Muppet area in Hollywood Studios, this is the Community signing off.